Here we have some gross soft touch trim on a Mark IV Jetta. Got some rubbing alcohol, green Scotch-Brite pad. Soak it down pretty good. Let it sit for a while if you want. And just rub it down. Just a microfiber. And all the soft touch is gone. It's a nice smooth plastic surface.